man, I'd do anything for a bit. I mean, you could do anything to me. You could, like, shoot me, hurt me, jump me, cut off my arm. You could freaking squab me, for Christ's sake.
You'd really do anything for a laugh?
Yeah.
We want to be great like our favorite Twitch streamers, Caden X and Farter123. They're the funniest guys alive.
Whatever. You guys are crazy.
Luke, you're the PA. Don't mess this up.
What are you three doing?
Colin, Brady, Damien, you got a sketch show in 5.
Let's get ready.
You got this, Colin. Tonight is your big night. It's gonna be nothing like last time. Which was not your fault. You got mad. Who doesn't? Plus, he made a full recovery, so.
Hey.
It was just one kiss. Come on.
Hey, Auntie.
Huh?
Yeah, it's me, your mirror self. I'm here to help you overcome your greatest obstacle. Fear. Look at Colin and Damien. They'll do anything for some applause. But you, you're not willing to take the bit far enough. That risk makes you vulnerable. Vulnerable of being replaced.
What are you talking about?
You know those two have been thinking of cutting you for weeks now.
Okay, maybe I am afraid of being replaced. But what are you gonna do to help me?
I'll make sure you do something so funny, you'll never get replaced. I'm your king now.
My finger! My finger! It hurts!
Are you okay? Did you break something?
That looks like a hairline fracture. That's a 2-week injury. We're gonna have to find a replacement. No!
Was that you?
No, it was the building next door.
That's right, gang. It's time for our annual company trip.
Where to?
I've got the best place planned. Okay, close your eyes and imagine this.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, imagine this. You with a lei around your neck and sunglasses on your face.
Oh my stars, are we going to Hawaii?
Bingo! But that's not all.
This lei is so colorful. And oh my god, are these Ray-Bans? Mr. Boss.
Yeah, but that's not all. Okay, imagine this. Wind in your face, jet ski in front of you, water vapor on your lips.
Water skiing? I've always wanted to do that.
It's going kind of fast. It's fun, but can I get off the water ski?
What?
It's just going so fast, and I can barely see with these sunglasses on.
What else, boss?
Alright, picture this. Mountain climbing up Mauna Loa.
The volcano?
The volcano?
Yeah.
But I can't see and I can't get off these water skis. And my lei is itchy. Am I gonna die? Why did you put me here? Am I here forever? Oh god.
Can I bring my wife?
Yeah, you can bring your spouses, but I think something's wrong with Derek.
Oh god, our wives are here? Clara! Clara! Where are you?
Derek! Over here! On the ledge! Help!
I'm coming, Clara. Oh my god, Claire. Come on, just come off the ledge. Almost off the ledge, come on. Come on, baby, come on.
Wait, no!
That damn boss. He put us in this death trap. That bastard! You'll pay!
Derek, calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? My wife just fell into a volcano.
Derek?
think we've had enough of this, boss. I think we've had a really long enough of this. Boss!
Did you just stab me?
This is just a normal day in the office.
What time is the flight?
I don't know, sometime this summer.
Oh! I made it to summer. Good. But I have to tell his wife.
Don't call my wife.
Hi, I'm Derek. I work with your husband. I just wanted to tell you, your husband's gonna be okay. He's gonna be safe and sound. He's safe.
Okay, fine, no Hawaii.
You're spineless.
Okay, imagine this. New York City skyline.
Oh, pretty steep.
Tonight, we're hosting the biggest comedy event of this century, and we want you to be there.
Do you perform well under pressure? Do you have black and curly hair? What, is that too weird? If so, then come on down for our Brady Hess auditions.
We're looking to replace this guy. Show him your finger, Brady.
It's broken.
He hurt his finger, and we don't want him to perform.
If you're not interested in auditioning, but still want to see some great comedy,
we've got some great bits planned tonight. In fact, I heard one of the sketches is like a
banana baseball. Like where like a baseball is like a banana.
Yeah, we've had jokes planned since like the summer.
It's called Banana Splats. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching our commercial. Hope to see you there. 5 minutes.
Just take the train to get here.
Oh, he's going crazy! Oh my god!
Berkeley, Duncan, what's up? Who's ready for some basketball?
Oh, hey, Carl.
So who's playing?
Green Team.
Oh, yeah, I know them.
And the Globetrotters.
Like the Harlem Globetrotters?
Like the guys who just do the trick shots?
Carl, sit the heck down. We're watching the game. It's a freaking travel! It was clearly a travel!
Yes! What a shot!
They're not a real team, you guys.
What is the ref doing?
Do you really think their shooting guard is named Double Deluxe? Those guys are called the Big and Tall Twins.
Duncan, your stupid green team is getting smoked.
Oh, shut up! At least my team doesn't cheat.
Does this look like cheating?
I'm sorry, guys. I'm confused. They can't break the rules. They're not a real NBA team.
Yeah, they don't deserve to be. Bunch of frickin' cheaters.
How dare you say that?
The Big and Tall Twins' parents own the league.
God, ever since Timo quit the team, you switched up on the trot so quick.
Timo was my favorite player before the Globetrotters didn't offer him the 15K salary he wanted.
You sure to trick me?
Can they offer a player that? That's below minimum wage.
Shut up!
I'm trying to watch the game.
You guys aren't making any sense.
He said be quiet! We can't focus on the game with your stupid interjections!
Okay, that's enough! You guys have ignored me all night, and I don't know if this is some sort of joke or something, but the Harlem Globetrotters are not a real team. This is not basketball.
Queen.
from love.
Colin, get off your phone.
Let's see how many Brady video auditions we got.
Hi, Gummy Shorts. I'm Luke Brandemart, your PA, and I'll be auditioning for the role of Brady. Hey, I'm Brady. I love Gummy Shorts. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
He's okay, I guess.
Freaking idiot, you ruined it.
Hi, my name is Ethan, and I will be auditioning for the role of Brady. Alright.
No, thank you.
I like him.
Not my type.
Hi, I'm Evan Troop, and I'm auditioning for the role of Brady. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you.
Manny squabbed that audition.
I like him. This is my favorite.
Chris Evans here. I can't get you eaten by a dinosaur, but here's what I can offer. A virtual hangout with me and five of my closest friends named Robert Downey Jr., Chris Hemsworth, Scarlett Johansson, Mark Ruffalo.
Meh.
Oh, Damien, your sister sent in an audition.
Hi. I'm going to do like a slow-mo video, but it's not in slow-mo.
That's Brady! That's Brady. That's Brady. Hello, I'm Brady. That's Brady.
Okay, so after reviewing all the videos, we've determined that you got the job. You're Brady. Congratulations.
Thank you so much!
Hey, just make sure you can be here in 5 minutes, okay?
Oh yeah, the show. I guess I know when I'm not wanted. I'll just hang here, I guess.
Hey, is it okay if I leave for a second? I'm hosting a party with my friends from camp. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Yeah, sure.
Can this damn train go any faster?
Guys, I gotta get to my party. I'm not even the first one there. It's my party. And I'm setting my two friends up.
Oh, sorry. I'll leave you guys to it.
Thanks a bunch, Damien.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Bye.
Thanks a lot for coming to this party with me. I really needed someone to go with.
Of course. I would only go with you anyway.
Finally, the coat room. Oh my gosh! You guys were gonna... And I just... Oh. Well, you guys were gonna... Oh. Well, you were gonna... Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's alright, Clyde. We were just...
I know, you guys were about to smash faces, and I just barged in here. I'm so horrible.
It's really fine. Could you stop saying...
Smash faces? Or kiss? Or spit swap? Or tongue war? Filth. I am filth. I'm so sorry, I'll leave you guys to it.
Ivan, I'm sorry that was so weird.
Can we hug it out?
Hey, Ivan.
Yeah?
You just screwed up big time.
Barry, can you go tell everyone to clear out of the party right now?
This is just a normal day at one of Damien's parties.
You may not know this, but I know that you and Lucille were about to kiss. And you may not know this, but I actually crushed Lucille.
I'm sorry, man.
Too little, too late! Now we're beefing.
I don't think we've ever even met before.
So you've never even met Clyde? How long have you had a crush on her?
Like 2-ish minutes. But I've loved her ever since I first laid eyes on her.
Dude, you're weird.
Shut up! I crush you, and I beef you, and I love beef.
So now, I eat you.
Sorry. I'll go. Hey, congrats, Ivan.
Clyde? Why are you here? You know we're beefing.
Oh, I gotta get back to Gummy Shorts.
Too fast!
I gotta get to Gummy Shorts filming. Also, I took my hoodie off.
Okay, guys, you're on in 30. You got this.
This is bull!
What is this? Where am I? This is the ancestral plane. This is the place where I will help you conquer your greatest fear. You will be going on stage tonight. Look, even if Colin and Damien wanted me back, my finger still hurts. The bit, Brady. But my injury. Is it your injury holding you back? Or is it you?
Yeah, man, I'd do anything for a bit. I mean, you could do anything to me. You could hurt me, cut off my arm, cut off my heart, my arm. Bit over everything.
Are you gonna be noble like your friends? Or are you gonna get down to business like me? Oh, and I bet you get all your powers from that cloak you're wearing.
Nah, I'm just feeling it.
Hope you're hungry, because it's time for Gummy Shorts.
Hey everybody, I'm Colin.
And I'm Damien.
And I'm Brady.
Boy, do we have a show planned for you guys tonight. In fact, let's get things started with a couple of live sketches. Damien?
Okay, this one's called Banana Splat.
Hey, pitcher, toss me a ball.
Okay, here you go.
Splat!
And that's Banana Splat.
Thank you. What do you guys think?
Uh-oh, that's not good.
That's it. Anything for the bit.
We're getting eaten like treats out there. We need Brady.
Hey, I'm Brady.
Wait, that's not Brady.
Okay. Brady, thank God you're here. We were dying out there.
Oh my God, what happened to your arm?
Oh, this?
I just realized what really takes priority. DJ on the beat, so it's bang.
Just don't move.